salad, one for the summer and one for the winter, or maybe one that you can eat hot and one that you can eat cold. Preferable, you choose, because, you know, it's all about taste and they're both delicious. If we cook our black beans, we use our black beans cooked. But just in case you don't have the time, you can get organic black beans from a can or from a jar. But still, you want to get rid of all of the liquid and rinse them, because that liquid is very high in salt. So what we're going to do is we're going to transfer one group of beans here and the other group of black beans. We are going to transfer into another bowl. And for you to rinse them, you have to add water, because you see, they are creamy. Although the beans are going to stay intact, no problem. You just need to add some running water to them, and you'll have almost all of the salt removed, just enough for the good taste of it. Now we're going to put these in the bowl, and we're going to season them both. One of them we're going to season with chili oil, cumin. We're going to add either a tangerine, a mandarin orange, or a clementine, some pepper, and basil. And the other one we're going to add pepper. Also, this is fresh peppercorn that has been browned with olive oil, and cilantro and lime. So this is what I would use like for the summer, and this would be the winter, but it all depends on each person's taste. So we're gonna add just a pinch of pepper, because we are adding some chili oil to the mixture. It's gonna make it amazing for the winter. Then we are gonna add our juice. And you could also add the peel. That would be perfect. Now we're going to add a little bit of our pesto, which is actually not pesto, it's just ground basil in olive oil. So we're going to add some basil that I ground yesterday, because I used the rest, and I wanted this one to be really fresh for other ingredients and other days. And so this is it, salad number one. So here we come with salad number two. We are going to add our fresh minced cilantro. We are going to add some ground fresh peppercorns, but you can add regular pepper if you don't find the fresh peppercorns, because we don't find them all year long. And now we are going to add lime juice. It takes seconds to make these amazing salads, which are fantastic for your health, by the way, because they're going to help control your blood sugar levels if you eat them before you eat your carbs. And look at this. In just seconds, we have two beautiful and delicious bean salads. And now we're going to taste these two delicious bean salads. Here is the one with chili oil and the basil. You know, I think I forgot to add the cumin. So let's add the cumin before we taste it. Just a tiny bit, because cumin is very, very strong, especially if it's fresh. It's just a pinch. Okay, so now we're ready to taste. This is delicious. I think I could have that any time of day. Maybe on top of some eggs and some salsa, like huevo rancheros. I might add a little more chili oil if I wanted them really spicy for a special dish. But in general, this is perfect. Now I'm going to try the cilantro, lime juice, and pepper salad. Mix the pepper well. And now let's try it. This is great. You can actually add to either of them, the peel, if you want to. Just peel them before. Break the outside of the lime or of the tangerine. But for me, these are perfect.